The water can remember the music, and then its ice crystals reflect the character of the music.